What's going on YouTube? Danny Mick is back, and for this one I'm gonna react to the band Nightwish. Let's rock! Alright, so I'm super excited to react to the band Nightwish. It sounds like they're a pretty popular band. It sounds like from different reaction channels that they have a very large following. I gotta be careful because some of the copyrights are strict with the band, but so that's why I am gonna take on a live, it seems like a live performance, Ghost Love Score, Wacken Open Air 2013. I purposely avoid this band at all costs because a lot of notifications come across my cell phone and my computer screen for people that react to this band. I want to take them on. I want to see what the hell the hype's all about. They're a symphonic metal band from Finland. So I don't really understand what that means. I don't know if that's like a theatrical sound or whatever, but I'm just going to get right into it. Without further ado, Nightwish, Ghost Love Score. Here we go. Let's do it. Ghost Love Score, live at Wacken Open Air 2013. This is taken from a DVD. I don't want to see no advertisements. Look at the size of that crowd. Holy shit. So now symphonic. Now I'm starting to hear it. Was there an organ on there? Am I seeing an organ? That is nice right there. I love the sound of an organ. Woo! That is awesome. I've never seen a band with an organ on stage ever. Like, metal-wise. I feel like I'm at like a movie right now, kind of. It's like a... I don't know, I feel like I'm at the movies. It gives me the movie feel. Nice. Oh my god! I got chills all up and down my body right now from her voice. Another singer. I just got done doing a song by Ginger and was glued to her, and now we got this beautiful melodic voice. I don't know the singer's name. Let me just look it up real quick. Tiomas, is that her? Tiomas, I don't know. Yeah, regardless, I don't know the singer's name. God darn, I'm trying to find it on the Wikipedia site. I don't care, I'm getting right back into it. Listen to that bass. Oh my god. Holy Jesus. Are you serious with her? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Her vocals are unbelievable. So beautiful and smooth.
About the dream of
look at these people. Oh, that guitar. This is really different, but it's so good. I kind of get this feel. So as I was listening to that guitar work right there by that gentleman, I got this Pink Floyd vibe. And I don't know if it's just me, but very subtle, hitting is very, you know, like the notes. It's not like the multiple of notes that he was playing. It was just the tones of those notes and the way they were arranged, the way he arranged that right there, that small guitar solo. And that was just, I thought of Pink Floyd. Because they have like that kind of like sound to them, almost theatric sound. This group is so different, but they are like, I feel like I'm at like a theater right now. Like, I'm like mesmerized kind of almost in that state where I'm like in a trance. Theatrics, good stage presence. Unbelievable. Man, I've been missing out in life from a lot of different talented bands. Thank God for YouTube because it's bringing all of us together. Good Lord. Imagine being there. Has anyone that's watching this been, were they there? Or did they see Nightwish? Gotta let me know. There we go. Coming out of the bridge. This is just so good. It's so friggin' good. So different. This shit almost makes me wanna cry. It's so good. God. Oh my God. There we go. A little anger behind her voice now. I love the organ. I can't get over that organ. That's crazy. That crowd is on fire. Those drums and the guitar mix right there. That melody is on point again. Another group. It does it the right way.
Redeemed me into childhood, show me
Oh my gosh. Oh man. So many layers. So many freaking layers to this song. That's so hot. Oh my. Wow. 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 Oh my goodness. Unfreaking believable. That was an experience, everyone, for me. That was like an experience. I actually felt like I wasn't even listening to music. I thought it's like I was at like a in a theater, just watching a show. So many different layers, you know. It feels like you can. I don't. Unbelievable. The talent, the amount of talent within that group. I don't know who writes their music, but they are freaking genius. The way they arrange all those instruments to come together and just to produce that sound. I'm so envious of people that have talent like that. And that singer, she's freaking fire. She's on fire. Amazing. Another band that I can't believe I've never experienced. That is... You know, here's the thing about a band like that. I can't just put on that kind of music at any point during the day. Like, I have to be in like a certain, like, almost like mindset to listen to something like that. I can't, because I wouldn't want to like cheat them for just how talented and how good they are. You know, if I'm in the mood for like an aggressive heavy metal song, then that's what I'll put on. But when I get into certain moods, I like listening to groups like Pink Floyd and so forth, just because there's so much more depth behind their music and just more complicated, and it's just amazing. The talent is amazing. So a group like that, Nightwish, that's my first song I ever heard by them. And I automatically put them up there to one of the top bands that I've ever listened to in my life. And then there's so much more to them that I haven't heard, obviously, but that is a great song to welcome myself into for the band Nightwish. So mad respect to them and to the fans out there for Nightwish. Please let me know what's next on my list. What Nightwish song should I do next? Hope the fans enjoy the Nightwish fans enjoy my content. If you like it, hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Turn on that notification bell. And as always, I want to wish everyone, or at least hope everyone's having a good day or a good night. And peace. Later.